Hey, what is up everybody? My name is Thomas and welcome to another episode of Banjo Kazooie Nuts and Bolts. In the last episode, we defeated another Grunty battle, and in today's episode, we're gonna get revenge on a certain cat that humiliated me during the 1 hour special of Nuts and Bolts. Let's do this. Alright, but first, before we do that though, just wanted to say, I've done some minor adjustments, or should I say major adjustments, to the Blue Justice. Let me show you. I have two blueprints. I have Blue Justice, and then I have Blue Justice 2.0. Let's go to Blue Justice 2.0 and show you what I've done. You ready? Meet 2.0. So let me explain this vehicle in more in depth. So, as you can see, round here, there is more of these fuel things. And the reason being is because, one, sometimes things fall out of our vehicle. And this is going to act sort of like a little border thing, so nothing falls out. The next thing is the blue thing where the guns are. That is ammo. I've added on two new grenade launchers. Not only that, I've put on the rust bin that we got in the last episode. So I've done that. So yeah, now it's a lot more practical. It's a little bit faster, I think. I still kept the large propeller. I was going to add on the water seat, but the large propeller wouldn't fit on then for some reason. So I couldn't do that. And yeah, now I've got the Blue Justice, the original one. So yeah, I personally like this design better. And it's up to you what you think of it, but yeah, this is version 2.0. Alright. Are you ready to get revenge on a certain cat? Alright, let's do this. Alright. Here we go. I think, if you manage to do this correctly, the cat will be out the race permanently. I think. Anyway. So let's just make sure that the buttons are assigned. Yes, they are. Let's do this. Go! Shoot the rust at it. Yes, and now you can see it's starting to brown. That means it is rusting. Now, if we shoot a grenade, we can blow up the full vehicle. And I think if we do this correctly, that cat is out of the race permanently. Making it so, it is guaranteed we will get not only the trophy, but first place. So, yeah. Revenge! Revenge is a dish best served while saying, screw you, cat! I will never become a cat person. Like, I will always be a rat person. Rest in peace, Pepsi. Alright, let's do this. What? That thing can come back? What? Okay, I didn't know that. Just, no. I don't approve of this. I keep putting the propeller on. I don't mean to do this. Oh, no. I don't approve of this. No. Stay rusted. No. This is your destiny. No. Don't you dare, cat. Don't you dare. Get out of the way. I think, as well, it'd be great if you have the fridge on, because that will freeze the cat. Okay, I don't know where the cat's gone right now. Like, I'm not looking at the score, because I don't know what place we're even in. Oh! Crap, cat. I don't know. I was trying to make crap and cat sound like the same, but no! Don't you do it! I'm stuck in. No! No, we're not doing it. No. If that thing stops me from winning again, I am going to be severely annoyed. No! Cat! Get grenaded! Cat! Dang! Oh my god! This is so nerve-wracking! Why is a cat better than me? Oh my god, this is seriously stupid. Stop running in things! Oh my god! It's the final. Oh my god! Oh my god, did we lose? Hold up. Did we do it? They went, ah, the notes! I wasn't looking at the thing! The flipping cat! My lord, get wrecked. Oh my god, I'm not even kidding, my heart is racing like crazy. Oh man. Okay, that definitely calls for a speed up during editing. Oh, I'm not even kidding, my heart is racing from that. I don't even know why, it just is. Oh my god. Revenge has been served. I can't believe a cat beat me, like, so many times before I could beat said cat. That was just irritating. Okay, so I don't know what time we're at because of the speed up, but... Ugh, jeez. That was just irritating than anything. It really was. The time we're at right now is almost 11 minutes. But bear in mind, I have to cut out during audio sync up, so I have no idea. Oh, man, that... I'm not even gonna lie, that just feels so good. So beating that cat once and for all. I'm not even mad that I didn't get the trophy. I mean, I would have preferred it, but yeah. You know what's funny though? Like, during the second attempt, after I decided to cut, I got some major frame lag. Like, when I was doing the cat, I dropped to like 5 frames per second. Not on the couch car, but... Oh, the last Nutty Acres Act. Alright, let's do that one. But yeah, I got some major, like, lag because of that, because there was so many, like, grenades being fired. I didn't even know it was possible for Xbox to lag, but I somehow made it drop frames like nuts. Speaking of nuts, we're going to be going into Nutty Acres Act 6. Let's do this. Actually, if I remember correctly, there's one mission in here that I hate. Not because it's difficult, but because of a certain thing when I was playing Banjo Tooie. And ever since then, I've just hated it ever since. Well, hopefully that... I think that is in here. We're not going to be doing it in this episode, if that is the case. Because it'll probably take me all episode, but yeah. Alright. Welcome to Act 6 of Nutty Acres. Alright. I'm thinking first, though, time for a thumbnail, because... So far, getting these have been... sort of difficult. But that's a good one, actually, though, that I just got there. Alright, let's see what we have in the store. I remember that one down there and I hate it. I feel like I've said that about the past 9 missions that we've done. No, I hate that one. No, why did I switch vehicles in midair? Oh, whatever. Alright, cool. But yeah, this is the Blue Justice. It still needs a lot of modifications to it. But for now, it is fine. So, yeah. Deal with it. You know what, I'm just going to switch to the copter just because why not? Alright, I don't even remember the missions in here because I don't come to Nutty Acres X6 that often. So I don't even know what's in here. So yeah, we're going to find out. Alright, let's see what Humble Wilma has to say. What mission are you? You are... Banjo needs to get all nuts to Mumbo for approval. Hopeless husband probably hunting for crabs in Nutty Acres, whatever. Firstly, take the coconuts to Mumbo at the beach dunes for authorization and fake them to the pier to be shipped. You'll need a vehicle capable of mass transport work. Why does he say that when he just gives us a vehicle? I don't know. Alright, let's see. Whoa, this is a big vehicle. Wow. Okay then, so I'm going to guess that we get it from here. Like, where do we get the... Oh, we get the coconut. Okay, never mind. Sorry, I don't come to Nutty Acres X6 that often. I really don't. So, I'm kind of still new to this one. I don't really know the missions all that well. Go away, man. Okay. Seriously. Stop it, enemies! Stop! It's not easy. Like, I don't think Microsoft or whoever made this game thought to themselves about the horrible controlling of these big vehicles. Just saying, because this is horrible controlling. Alright. Let's see. So I think we've got to get all of them over to there. So if we lose one, I think we fail the mission. I don't know, though. I doubt that would be the case because, like, why would it be the case? Because if we do lose one of them, you know, we've restart the mission and these enemies just keep coming out of nowhere. So, yeah. Alright. Seriously, the controlling is so bad. Like, this is... Honestly, this is even worse than my controller. Alright. What are we gonna do? Alright. Because I'm that strong! Ah. Like, I could just carry all these vehicles, but whatever. Alright. But was this just the entire mission? Seriously? I don't know. Alright, let's have a look. Is that it? Really? That was easy. If it wasn't for the horrible controlling, then we could have done that with the trophy. Alright. Cool. Banjo do well to get on nuts and boat. Take Jiggy, but maybe try again to get even faster time? Yeah. Well, I'll probably do it, but I don't know. Okay. So the next one, let's have a look. We'll switch to the copter. Like, the copter's gonna be our main mode of transport. Just because I'm lazy like that. Alright. You know what? Let's do bottles. I feel like we don't do bottles that often. The one on the volcano, I'm avoiding at all costs. Like, I will do it, but I'm going to avoid it as long as I can, because I hate that mission so much. Alright, I don't know why I've agreed to... I don't know why I wanted 100% this game, since I've never done it before. Alright, air coconut. I don't know. I don't remember this one at all. Okay, why does he look like... Oh yeah, he's supposed to be a flight attendant, isn't he? I forgot about that. Because they've all got, like, different personas in each act. Oh, hello. Follow the air gates and beat me to the end of the Oh, God, it's another race. It's an air race around Nutty Acres, so somewhat predictably, you'll need a fast-flying vehicle. Ooh, do we have a fast-flying vehicle? I wonder if we have a fast-flying vehicle. Do we? I think we do. Actually, I don't remember the plane vehicle, but whatever. Alright. Oh, I forgot this was a race against other people as well. Yeah. Alright, let's turn on the last propeller and then, you know, we'll just get flying. Alright. So, I don't know if this will be enough to beat him, honestly, because at this point they do have really good vehicles. I honestly don't know if this will be enough, but we're certainly going to have a go anyway. I mean, if worst comes to worst, I'll just equip the Blue Justice with wings, but yeah, alright. Yeah, I don't know what to say at this point, because it's just literally a race in the air. Like I said, I don't really come to Nutty Acres that much, because it's just... I don't know what it is. It's just, I don't know, it's kind of play. What the? Wow, when you want to win, and you'll do anything to win, holy crap. Like, they're firing grenades to win. Really? Wow, when you really want to win that badly. Holy hell. Oh my lo- Look at these guys! They really want to win first play? Oh, you suck. Hold on. We're going to equip the Blue Justice with wings. I feel like it's time that we do that anyway and turn it into a flying-based vehicle as well, because if you don't know by now, we actually have to make a vehicle that can go in both land, air, and water. We will need this for the final battle. I'm not even kidding, it even says it itself that it needs that. So, with that being said, we need to design one that's like that. Now, I'll be doing one off camera, or maybe I'll do it in a live stream or something like... Because I do want to live stream more often, I really do. Sometimes I just don't have motivation, or, you know, I don't know what to stream, don't have time. You know, it's a difficult process. Yeah, alright, so we're going to put anything that we can on it. Just so we can guarantee a victory. Alright. Luckily, we had enough to make it even. Oh, that would have bugged me. Alright, and then large fully. I like the folding ones the best. Oh, I wonder. Oh, they don't work. Alright. But yeah, like, I like the folding ones the best because mainly it just makes it a lot more kind of easier. So, yeah. So you can just, like, pull it in whenever you want. Yeah, alright. But now the Blue Justice has the wings. And I got the folding ones mainly because, like, I can just pull them out at any time. Whilst the other ones, you just have to have it as a plane vehicle. So, yeah. Alright. So I'm going to need a switch, though, because if you don't know, if you've got, like, too many things on it, it'll make it so you need to switch. So what won't we need? I guess a rust bin. Because it's going to be difficult hitting them in the air, so yeah. Alright, you ready? Let's go! Let's get setting off! Okay. Nice, this one is definitely fasting. Like, it's definitely fast enough. Faster than our plane vehicle, so I might just scrap the plane altogether, because with the Blue Justice, we probably won't need it anymore. I mean, just look at this, we're already in... Well, it was in fourth place, but, you know, we're not anymore. Alright, you know what? We're going to play Dirty as well. Might as well. Like, we might as well, like, do everyone else. Alright, come on. We're in third place. Nice. Don't want to lose this part now. Alright. Oh yeah, also, I should mention, I don't know, it doesn't really make any difference at all to you, but I'm now wearing headphones for this, so now I can hear the audio better. And I'm not going to be like, oh wait, did something happen? I don't know, I didn't hear it. Sometimes I'm like that, like, I play with one earphone, oh my lord. Did I just lose the propellers? Alright, luckily we had the large folding ones, but I just lost the propellers. If we lose the large one, then we're screwed. We're screwed if we lose the large one. Oh no. We're even more screwed if we lose the wings. Oh no. Is it... I wonder if it'd be worth putting on, like, a second pair of wings. And then, if the fault... I mean, if the main ones break, then we can pull out the folding ones. Maybe that could be worth it, actually. Would that be a good idea? I think I should do that. Vote in the comments if you think I should do that, because actually, that does generally sound like a good idea. So, I don't know. What is up with my vehicle? What is happening? We're suddenly losing control of it. Please stop losing control and start gaining control, because that would be even better. Alright. Not doing too bad, though. We're in first place, and there's nobody around. Well, now I've said that, we're probably going to get bombarded. Okay. I forgot we have to go up. I think the rest of this race is going upwards, so... Yeah. Let's just hope that you've got a lot of fuel for this. This is another reason why I put the large fuel on, mainly because, like, we do need a lot of it for this one. Because we're going to go up a lot. Like, I actually remember I did this race a long time ago, you know, just on my own. Oh, boy. You know, before I started Let's Playing it. And I ran out of fuel near the end. So I was just hoping for fuel refills to help me. Oh, jeez. Okay. Yeah, I was hoping for fuel refills because it kind of died around here. And I was like, no, don't run out of fuel now. What are you doing? You know, luckily it didn't. Like, luckily it refilled just enough for me to do it. But yeah, like, I almost lost the race because of that. Alright. I don't remember if I've ever had a trophy on this. If I remember correctly, the trophy's hard to get on this one. So, yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. We did the trophy! We did- Oh my god, I promise you I was not planning that. I just stopped looking at the thing at the top. Ah, victory! Oh man, we're getting so good when it comes to trophies. Look at that, 22. I think that's enough for another Jigger. So I think it's like every four that you get another Jigger. Oh, that's amazing. Let's go cash these two in. Because I'm definitely American now, saying cash. Mind you, actually, you can't really say pounds in. What am I even talking about anymore? I don't know. Whatever. Let's just someone just watch this and be like, what? He's British. Yes, I am part British. Well, I am British. I've got different things in me. I'm saving that for the 20 facts video, which I still need to get around to doing eventually. I swear I will do that video. I've just been way too procrastinating and focusing on other things. So yeah, alright. Do we get another one? No, we don't. I thought it was every fall. I've been misled. Unless all I'm... 4, 8, 12, 16, 20... I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot that don't know how to math. Whoa, Grunty! Sorry, I didn't see you there. Yeah, I don't know how to math, apparently. Alright, whatever. Let's just catch these then. Alright, get him. Nice, not even too bad, actually. I will say, we had like a bit of a slow start at the start, but I feel like now we're doing better. And interruption. Alright, there we go. I don't know if we unlocked anything. Oh, that's so unfair. I don't know if we unlocked anything. I couldn't tell because Dad rang me. Did we unlock anything? I have no idea. I'm going to have to look back at the footage after this video. Oh, man. The only thing I saw was that we got some at Humber's thing. Oh, Dad, why? Why? Why'd you do it? Alright. Let's see, we got... Ooh. Ooh, the Replenisher. Ooh, that's a good one. If I remember correctly, that makes it so we can get our fuel back instantly. Ooh, that's a good one. Torpedial as well. That's a good one. That makes it so you can almost instantly hit him. Ooh. Grunty. Grunty? Humber. Oh, Humber, man. You've got some good stuff. You've got some good stuff right now. Holy crap. These are some good weapons and stuff. I think Clockwork Kazoo, you was in there before. Wait, homing on target? I didn't know that. I didn't know they homed in. Oh, wow. Okay, I didn't know about the homing in part. Nice. Alright, actually, do you have any other vehicles as well? Is that not? I could use another vehicle. Let's have a look. See what you got. Oh, why does it always freeze at this part? It's weird. It's not the capture card doing that, it's the actual game itself. Alright, what have we got? The Union Jack. Excuse me? What? Who says that? Who said that? Who say red team? Too patriotic. What? Is that actually a Union Jack? That is wow. Is that actually a thing? Hold up. Wow. That actually looks kind of cool. I'm not going to lie. Wow. Alright. I kind of want to buy that. I'm not going to lie. Wow. Okay. That's actually kind of cool. Alright then. What else did we have? I don't know. I clicked off it. Let's see what we got. We got UFO. I really wish it stopped being weirdly freezing. So that's going to... Like, I'm going to keep thinking that my commentary is out of sync. So, please stop. Alright, so we do need more small fuels, but I don't... It's fine, no. But, that's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. Alright, what else have we got? Oh, because it keeps freezing. Big loader. Eh. Tank. Oh, tank. That could be useful, actually. That could be useful. Got the Humber boat. Got the Humber racer. Got the Humber monster. Okay. Some pretty good stuff. I'm gonna have to look at the footage though, just because, like, I don't know if we missed anything. Well, I missed anything. Whatever. Anywho's, that, my friends, is gonna do it for this video. Thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed. If you did and you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button. And if you're feeling real down, press the like button. Other than that, I'm gonna end this episode off. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!